So we're back at our CNC machine. Now this machine has a number of different applications it can be used for, and it does it with laser precision. So for example, I started here with a sheet. It was cut into this, and here is our finished product, a solid PVC Corbel.